the most important thing. So once you learn how to do all the fundamental footwork, speed, you know, just the agility part of the game, then you can go into the game and do whatever you want. Now you can go out and create whatever you want. Why? Because you have the fundamentals. But if you don't have them, you can't go out into the game and try to create. You're gonna look like a fool. It's like a lot of coaches, we always say, go in the game and do what you best at doing. Don't go into the game. If you don't shoot threes in practice, don't go into the game and make a fool out of yourself. If you're not a ball handler in practice and you don't work on your ball handle, don't go in the game and try to show off now that you can break somebody's ankle. You guys understand that? So this is the reason why I would pick on you, I would pick on you, I would pick on you, because there's things that you can still get better. So if you don't understand that from an NBA player, listen, I'm sorry, but that's the only way I am. Because we need to learn how to work basically the right kind of way in order for you to get it right. Listen, making shot is not about, oh, I'm gonna come in and practice, I'm gonna just take, no, because the game becomes something else. But if you learn how to work yourself at working hard in practice and making a shot, then the game is gonna be easy because you don't have to think about it. It will just become like naturally. You understand what I'm saying? So once again, the coaches are here to push you. The coaches are here because we see certain things that you guys don't see. And what I see is development. I see a lot of bright future, but only if you allow yourself to continue to improve. All right? But at the end of the day, great job, everyone. All right,
guys, let's bring it in.
Let's go.
Hey, this that Eastside Johnny Big Redemption like. Know what I'm talking about? Hold up.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Get out the way, get out the way.